Hi, my name is Olivia Gillespie and I'm in grade 10 here at Blair Art. The Paint a Positive project is a project where we are painting over the bathroom walls or stalls in the girls and boys washrooms on the third floor at Blair Art. This are important because we're really trying to spread a positive message to people and show that we are really loving, you know, our family here at Holy Heart.
I'm Clara.
And I'm Emily.
With this project that we hope to accomplish, like sometimes when you feel overwhelmed and you just need to take a walk and you can go to the bathroom, it's gonna be all positive and I don't know, it'll lift your spirits, you won't be so overwhelmed.
You can come and see all the beautiful art and it will make you put you in a positive mood.
Hi, my name is Kalechi and I'm grade 12.
And my name is Jocelyn and I'm also grade 12.
So we're painting a big afro, which is a tree, and then there's a lady with the afro with a trunk. And this is just, and she's just speaking out positive words like, be yourself, you're amazing.
I think words have a big impact, so if one word can make someone happy, then
it just puts a smile on someone's face.
Hi, I'm Avriel Windsor, I'm in grade 10. Well, in Paint a Positive, like it's a really nice environment where people can go and work as a team. It's a nice place actually, like I just stand next to my partner, we paint, we do something together that's calming and no stress or pressure. I think if I walked in and I saw that people took the effort to do all these nice murals on the walls and just a space, like just a washroom, then I feel a lot better. I would feel like someone was actually doing something about the school, even in just a place like a washroom.